you're ever interrogated and a cop passes you a cup of water, don't touch the glass of water, because the fingerprints that are getting off the glass of water, they can pull those fingerprints and see if that's your DNA and match it to the crime at hand. You're ever interrogated. Never accept a glass of water or a cup from that police officer, because that DNA can be used for something else.